Hello and welcome back. This is Melody Lynn, and we have been playing Xing. We finished Ishtali Point, I think is how you say it, and we're ready to move on to the next land, which looks like it's going to feature rain. And this one is supposed to teach us about love and the things that are most important to us. Okay, what's this one? Oh, there it is. It's a man reaching out. Am I supposed to click on? Yeah, there we go. Looks like we're in kind of a jungle. Nehele rain. Okay, oh, and we already just walked right off into the water. Here we go, there's our path. Of course, a coconut we can pick up. And is this the beginning of our story?
Welcome to my proud domain, the great civilization of Nehele Rain.
Nehele Rain, and it's Tlalak. Boy, I'm not good at those names. Do not fall into the ring of fire. Oh, good advice. It's got one of our gold icon things in it. Okay. Nehele Rain. We've got fire waiting there for us. Oh, that we need right away. Some kind of a prickly fruit. Just to remind us that we can do that. Oh, a banana.
I was the shaman called Tlaloc of the Storm. The skies were mine to shift and form.
Tlaloc. Okay, Tlaloc of the Storm. When life is sheltered by trees, you forget the power of the sun. Okay, so I guess that's going to become important to us. Is that what this is? Oh, wait. Haha! Look at that. The power of the sun. Oh. Well, I don't know if we're ready to make it dark. If I stand on this, does it go down? Do I have to throw something at it? Uh-oh. Am I now stuck up here? Well, what happens if I jump down? Nothing. Okay. Very Aztec or Mayan looking. Like a little firefly caught up on some rocks. More story.
I designed the drums so loud to call the rains and please the crowd. As my wife played her spirit songs, controlling the clouds and keeping us strong.
Okay, here's the same thing. Oh, and it's just right there handy for us. Oh, but it has to be nighttime to turn this, open this one. All right. Can I hit that from here? There we go. Let's go make it nighttime. Didn't we have a night-day switcher? Oh, was that one up there? This was our night-day switcher, and we did want it to be night. See, if I had been looking over there and paying attention, I'd have known that. I suppose I should bring the coconut up with me. And through the door. What do you want? You want something. Do you want a fruit thing? Nope. Sometimes the heaviest of tasks can be surprisingly light. Okay, so we're going to have to move these. That has a sun on it, so I guess it goes to where the sun is. Oh, okay, but it can only be moved when it's daylight. Oh, more story.
I loved my wife, and she loved the trees. She loved the flowers and the bees. Together, we took care of it all, from village large to tadpole small.
Well, I'm sure his wife loved him, too, besides the bees and the trees and tadpoles. Oh. Now that's gonna close, and that's on fire. All right, now we need to make it nighttime. We hit the end of the road. All right. Is this, that's probably what we need for this thing. Oh, there we go, we can open that. Okay, we get to make it rain. Yeah, that's what I was hoping. The rain would stop the fire.
For generations, our people thrived caring for the forest and all its lives. We watched the sprouts spring from the mud here in our home above the flood.
All right. Well, it looks like it might be in a rainforest, so... Rituals can bring people together or tear them apart. Oh, we need to burn some vines. More story over here.
We put our village before all, through summer, winter, spring, and fall. And though my work was never done, I was admired by everyone.
Okay, so he was their leader. We could go up there again. Let's go burn some vines. Oh, I wonder if we can while it's raining. Maybe we can. Okay. So it only puts out some fires. Okay, that's the sun. And it's gonna go... I don't know. That's the sun also. So lush. Oh, there's one of our gold symbols up there. Well, that wasn't too hard. And that was the second one, so we have a first one hiding somewhere. Okay, the sun's gonna go down there, it looks like, maybe. No, that one's a moon. Oh, that's what we had, was a moon and a sun, huh? All right. Yeah, it has to be daytime for that to move. Maybe they're just fillers for that little section. Okay, I guess they are. Let's see where this leads us. Oops. Oops. That wasn't too bright. Okay. You are going to drop down there? I guess so. All right. And then we can push you. Only that far. There's the sunshine down there, but you know what? We're gonna have to make it stop raining. Okay, let's see if we can squeeze behind this. What are these over here? Nothing. Some tadpoles are picky eaters. Is that what we're gonna do? Speed you? Oh, he got big. He turned into a big frog. More story.
Years went by and we grew apart. It was not for a lack of heart. For though our love was strong and true, others relied upon us too.
Yeah, part of being the leaders. That everybody goes to.
My wife's health began to falter, but duty called me to the altar. I prayed she would recover soon, beneath the pale light of the moon.
Okay, there was a red, there it is. The forest glows when the moon comes out to help you find your way. So we want it to be nighttime. Look, oh, is it the mushrooms up there? Is that what they're talking about? And do I need to feed that fish? There was something around here, I thought. There we go. That, there we go. Yep, it did give us a path. I suppose we can eventually go over there and burn that. I don't know that we can walk on. Nope, we can't walk on those. Okay, we tried. Oh, and we need to jump to those. Okay. Excuse me. Okay, we have rain. I mean fire. With lots of rain. See how well I can aim. That helps. What? If I could jump. Oh, it didn't kill me. Oh, no, it did. Okay, so now I want it to stop raining. Or when the sun did come out. Well, that made it rain. Do I want to stop it from raining? Then the water goes down. Maybe I did all that just so I could get a fiery thing. Fight fire with fire. I think I can get over there. They're torches. Oh, okay. I didn't even realize that. There we go. We have a path. But we can't take that to our path. And we have a moon. Okay, so we can slide it in the water. We have more story.
I called upon the moon and sun and brought them close to be as one. Then summoned spirits of the storm, a grand ceremony to perform.
So we missed part of our story. Have to go back and find out what we missed. Does this turns off the water? Oh, but then it turns it on there. Is that going to raise? Yep, that raised that. I don't know where the part of the story is that we missed. Is that it?
One night my wife grew gravely ill. Her sickness reached beyond my skill. When dawn arose, I left my wife to find a cure and save her life.
Okay. I have a feeling this is going to end badly. Mm-hmm. lots of coconuts to choose from. Okay, I'm gonna give it over there. The door piece. Where's the door? Right there. Okay, so if we make it rain. But then what was the other thing over there? That was probably a piece. Okay, let's go open the door. Oops, I can't. Oh, there we go. We got to the door, so I didn't even, I guess we were far enough. Oh, we had to put that there instead of over in front of the door. Okay.
One rainy day, my love met fate. I calmed the storm, but it was too late.
Oh, dear.
I should have stayed there by her side and held her closely as she died. She was my partner and my friend. I should have been there in the end.
But you were trying to find a cure for her. So do you want it to stop raining? Create sunshine. Does that matter to these guys? Oh, you know what this is? So that I can jump across there. I think that'll work. So don't have a third one. I wonder if I want to change that to change it to daytime. Is that a daytime? Nope, that's a night. It is nighttime. Okay. That's a nighttime wall. Oh, look at that. I meant to jump onto the No. I want to jump onto the little, you know what I'm trying to say, lily pad. There we go. I don't have, oh, what's that? Fishies. I don't have it raining right now. What's, do I? See what we do over here. That wants a little flower. And does that mean this only works at night? Oh, all right. To be honest, I'm not really sure what I'm doing, but it looks good, doesn't it? There's where we can cut those. Can I get a... Didn't we have coconuts around here, I thought? We have a red thing over there. Love lives on long past that which is loved is gone. Okay. Let's,
Okay, there may be a slight jump in the recording because I, took a little break, but we're back. I don't know why I picked that up, just because. So we've opened that door. Looks like we need to burn some vines up there. But we were working on what we need to get through this other door. That part of the story. It seems like we needed to burn something. And it's daytime, and I believe we needed it to be nighttime. It is nighttime. Okay. What I want to do is figure out how to go burn those, so that we can get through there, but right now we can't get through there anyway. That's not really a path. is a bunch of water. But we can't really put out the fire somehow. So I guess if we make rain, that's what we'll do. So let's see. There's a thing over there. We've already got the door open. I'm just going through and getting golden symbols, runes they call them. Golden runes. But I remember there was one back here. Don't know if I need to make it rain or not. Did we get this one? Covered the lock up. Oh, you know what? There's one back where that fire was, and we needed it to be raining. Was there something? I know I remember seeing a tree over here. When this lifted us up. See, that's that one. Okay. That one's not the way that I meant to go. So, it must have been farther back here. There's nothing back there. So no reason to tear those down. See, that's a place to put a sun. Or is that a place where it was? Okay, let's go back. And see what we missed. We need to make it rain. Did we get this one?
For generations, our people thrived caring for the forest and all its lives. We watched the sprouts spring from the mud here in our home above the flood.
Oh, we must have missed that one. Okay, we need to make it rain. Wasn't there a spot that sunshine? There's the rain. Okay. Now we should be able to get through here. And yes, we've been here before. Just made it day. I wonder if in the rain that the fire should be gone. Probably don't need that, but might as well. And that might be our first little symbol. Because that only led to that, didn't it? Let's double check that. Make sure we don't have a symbol lurking back here. Then we'll move into that. Okay. Didn't mean to do that. Oh, then I don't go and do it again. Oh. Where are we? On another little strip. Okay, now wait a minute. This way? Oh, we need to burn those. We can't burn those. Oh, we don't need to burn those. It was back over here. There it is. I think that's our first symbol. Yes. Okay, we're back on track. I just almost missed that symbol. What are you? Oh, you're the first first. Okay. That was the first one. I guess because we burned those once, we can walk through them now. Let's go back and go through our door. We just want to make sure we have all the symbols before we go through the door. It was this way. I did that last time. Maybe I just don't need to. I don't need to jump quite so far, or I can just walk across this. There we go. All right. A little flower. Oh. It's back behind the door. Seems like a lot of things reset themselves. Okay, we need a flower. There must be a flower up here somewhere. Probably up in there. Jump, I can't make that jump. I'm just gonna have to go up here. There's a platform in here, which I'm not always the best at. There we go. Let's give it a flower. And we can move on with our story. Single bounce can travel far. Okay. I'm bouncing things. Oh. bouncing in that order. All right. Getcha. Okay, that was the first one.
My grief and loss spread wide and grew, touching forest and creatures too. As my tears fell from the sky, filling up these rivers high, and leaving nothing warm and dry.
So they were like the gods of this world. And when his wife dies, he's floating. Okay, there's our door. Raindrops may conceal tears, but not a broken heart. Oh, I am so bad at this jumping. Oh, but it left us over here anyway. Thank you. Okay, we've got to burn those, so we need it to stop raining. And we need some fire somewhere. So I was supposed to bring some fire with me from over there, but how? Gotta light you, okay? I need to find some fire. And that has to be done in that order. Oh, I can jump on these while it's... Okay. Fire on the drum, I couldn't remember. Okay, let's look at what we have here. So we need to do a green one. Do you think one of those is a green one? Or is that one? Stop it raining. That's the green one. And then we're going to take this and hit the green one. Going to make it rain again. So that we can hit, whoops, not drop it. Hit the pink one. Please, please, please. Okay, now maybe it'll be facing the right way though. To go purple, yellow, will it do that at this range? Let's see. Now it's going to hit the yellow first. At least it hit the green. It's actually pink, isn't it? Let's try it again. Why does it keep hitting the yellow first? Okay. Change of plant. Okay, it's gonna hit the green, and hopefully nothing else. Alright. And now, it's gonna hit the purple. gotta hit just that yellow one. There's gotta be a way to get over there and burn those.